New at 5, investigators make an arrest in a massive child porn investigation. 42-year-old Todd Brown was arrested after Pinal County sheriffs discovered thousands of files on his computer showing children being sexually abused and exploited. The sheriff's office says some of the files found on Brown's computer were of infants and toddlers. Brown was convicted in Washington state of rape of a child. He's now facing 10 counts of sexual exploitation of a minor and a sex offender violation.